As most of you know, we suffered a major loss here in our family, and Jeremy's been in kind of a funk for the last couple of weeks. Gosh, you know I'm the CEO. We've got to get Jeremy back in here and get him back to work on some of the exciting projects he's got going on. So we set up this little skit to kind of cheer him up, so I'm going to go get him in just a second, but I got to introduce all the key players. So this is Zach. This is little Russell. Come on over. He's BYU. Jackson is our quarterback. Yeah! And then we have River as our referee. River, come on in here. You got to see who our ref is. And then we have a cheerleader, too. I think I'd rather misbehave.
Over to the building, and Jeremy has no idea that I've been doing this. He just thought that little Russell and River were over for a play date, and so we're gonna go into the office and we're gonna get him. We're gonna make him come down and see what we have.
Hey, I need you.
What are you coming for?
Because I've set something up for you. You need to take a break.
This is something I absolutely love to do. I get to admire my work. These are some of the animals I've been working on for many years. The combinations, this is where I think I get my reward. Come on, buddy, take it. Let's give this guy that's a little feisty. Come on, buddy. You know you want your nose. Come on. Stick your tongue out. Take my finger off. This guy, he's in the water. Once he smells food, take it. See? I smell the food. Come out. Even while he's in the water. Ambush. Got the mouse. I'm acting like it's alive. Wraps it. Take him out of the water so he doesn't swallow it all wet. Put him away. This is how job.
Alright guys, show him what we got. Here we have little Russell. He's going to be our center and our receiver.
That was sick.
Here.
LTSGO, let's go, let's go. LTSGO.
Kicked your butt.
Hey!
He did. He fleed too hard.
I could have fleed too, but mom won't let me.
Say, what's this?
Cheese.
What
is it, buddy?
Snake. And who's that?
Bob.
I love my job, and I will always work with animals.
Volunteer. I'm stepping in for Bud. I'm going to learn his dance. I'm going to do it.
I'm River, and I'm going to learn my dad's dance.
This is something that really excites me for 2011. This is a hypomotley female. We bred her to the diamond. I'm pulling out her post-ovulation shed right now, so with my fingers crossed, in about 105 days, we'll get some babies. We're selling out pretty quick for 2011, so if you're interested in the diamond project, please let us know.
Ooh, that's good Tai Chi. Nice Tai Chi, pal.
I'm little Russell, and I like sharks, Tai Chi, and iCarly.
You like iCarly, huh?
Yep.
So what'd you think of your bug break?
I think it was a well-needed bug break. Awesome job, Kara. Thanks.
You're welcome.